What up, guys? This is Alex Rome here, and today I'm going to show you how to make these epic future-based chords slash pads, whatever you want to call them, but they sound like this. Oh shit, the metronome. My bad. Alright, so first thing you need to do is lay down these dope chords. So if you want to pause your screen and just get those, or not even write them, it doesn't matter, because you probably came here for the preset anyway. Let's get right into the preset, guys. So first thing you need to do is start a new track and open up Serum. And turn on both oscillators and then put both unisons up to 16. This will allow us to get it to be able to detune those voices and get a really rich, nice sound out of these chords. Next thing you need to do is come over to this filter and bring this cutoff somewhere around like there. After this, well, so far I'm going to show you what your thing should sound like, so it should sound something like this. So we're like getting there, but we're not there. We still gotta get them to do some cool things for us. So what we need to do is route LFO1 to this CRS spot right here. And then we need, I think this goes here. Nope. We gotta do this. Yeah, there we go. So we gotta make our LFO envelope look like this, and then we gotta click envelope here because right now it's re-triggering because it's an LFO. It's what it was meant to do. Excuse myself. So we need to put on envelope ENV here. So now we get that. But now it's up an octave. So we need to bring at least one of these down. So we get one of these oscillators down one octave, or we could bring them both down. But that's going to be a little too low for my liking, so I'm going to do that. And next thing we need to do is we need to grab this oscillator, and we got to make it do some cool things for us. We need to drag it over to this cutoff and then turn off A and B because we need to, or turn on A and B because we need to, modulate both of these. Now you could keep it at that because that sounds pretty dope. Not gonna lie, I would totally use it. But what I did on my first one is I did this. And then I put this up to 1/8 and I turn resonance off. So you can do like so much stuff. It's just a cool versatile sound. Turn on hyperdimension. Make it a little bit more metallic sounding. Add some verb and delay. Just sounds beautiful. This delay is getting a little muddy for me though. So I'd need some time to mess with that. But yeah, there you go, guys. A totally dope, epic Serum patch that's easy to make and very fun to do things with. So there you go, guys. My name's Alex Rome. Follow my channel, and I'll see you later.